Hi, and welcome from the team at PROSPERO. This video will tell you how to access and complete the registration form. If this is the first time that you are registering, you will need to create a username and password. This may be done by clicking on the Join link in the top right-hand corner of the home page. The details entered here are automatically uploaded into the PROSPERO form. So remember, it may be a good idea to only enter details for which you are happy to be within the public domain. Once you have joined, you may log in and click Register Your Review Now to begin accessing and completing the registration form. This will open a page that encourages you to check whether you're ready to register. You will need to ensure that your review meets the inclusion criteria, that you have a protocol in a near final form, and you are not unnecessarily duplicating work by registering. Once you have completed the five steps, you can click Register a Systematic Review for either clinical or animal studies. Next, you will need to complete the eligibility screening. This is the checklist to ensure that your review is definitely eligible. The full checklist can be found in a downloadable PDF below this video. The important things to remember are that PROSPERO does not accept scoping reviews. These are a type of knowledge synthesis that follows a systematic approach to map evidence on a particular topic. You must also be conducting a full systematic review. This is opposed to a mini or a partial review as part of a training course. In your systematic review, there must be an outcome of clear and direct relevance to the health of humans. You must also have searched PROSPERO before registration to ensure that nobody is doing the same review as you. PROSPERO accepts a broad range of systematic reviews, from those of qualitative research, diagnostic accuracy, individual participant data, and epidemiological research. When you are sure that your review is eligible, you can begin to complete the registration form. The form has 26 required fields and 14 optional fields. Required fields are marked with an asterisk and must be completed before submitting the form. Full guidance about the information required in each field can be accessed by clicking the information icon next to each question. This guidance is also provided in a downloadable PDF below this video. Remember, you can save the form at any time and return at a later date to add or edit information. For further information on how to complete the form specific to review types, simply click on the diagram which you can find below this video, or this is accessible through the inclusion criteria page. We hope that this video has been useful. Thank you for watching.